लाइक पायरेट्स पायरेट्स आल्सो हैव सर्टेन रोल इन लाइक फ्रॉड एंड समथिंग दे आर लाइक पायरेट्स अटैक इन लाइक एवरी सेकेंड डे और थर्ड डे इन लाइक अफ्रीका कोस्ट लाइक नियर नाइजेरिया और Ghana and all, and then near Somalia also, and Malaysia side also, Malaysia and Indonesia side. So, like Somalian pirates are, they play major role piracy, like. Like in Somalia, they have a very great coast, like east. Northeast coast of Africa, Somalia is located there, and they have very huge amount of fisheries in their coastal waters. So every other countries like because Somalia is under like civil war or something, so other company other countries taking advantage of their sea waters and fishing in their water, they stole like almost 300 million what fishes every year. So there Somalian people are like very poor people. They earn like $104 like in a year or so. So there are like 4 or 5 investors to like 4 or 5 investors are there in like there. And then they organize an attack, like one pirate attack. They one pirate attack cost almost $30,000 to $70,000, and they hire like 5 to 20 pirates in a small small vessel. Then they go, to like 100 meters away from the Somalia coast, and they search for the certain ship to attack, and this then they switch to small vessel and they carry their ladders and go like to the ship, and the pirate business like this pirate business like in Southeast Asia like countries like Myanmar, Indonesia, Thailand and Vietnam, that side country like they take your they take your oil and like cargo, but in Somalia they didn't take your oil and cargo. They ask for like money for the because in ship their most valuable thing is like the crew member of the ship. So they ask for like money to give like give the crew, so they take their ship to nearest port of this Somalia and be there or the negotiation will like then like pirates do like we threatened pirates say like we are like torturing your crew members and these things, and but company say we don't have money and all, so they have negotiation for like very long period of time, like sometime you can see in this graph sometime that negotiation reach beyond like 400 to 500 days, like almost more than 1 year or almost reaching 2 years. This much time also sometime happen in cases also because of negotiation, and so because of that like the ship also have to hire the this people private security company from to hire this private security companies or they do also insurance. This is the main reason for doing insurance So many insurance company also give money to in piracy to make their this to sell their insurance contract. So this is also the very big reason to doing that. Or in this also, then when the pirates are like return their piracy and they are like successful, so that 30% of the money, like that is not small money, small amount of money. They are like paid, like this graph you can see, 1 million to 12 million. Sometime they reach content reach about money reach